Well, I was finally able to record a big old session of The Witcher 3, which I will be uploading when I wake up later tonight, which will probably mean that they won't be published until tomorrow. However, while I was playing, there is a new dev blog that was released and a new special. Yep, there's a new Duels event, and yes, it is also available again for the ability to gain a few special tanker icons through them. I like the idea of tanker icons, but honestly, I don't understand why they can't have, like, normal tanker icons in the game, considering we have pilot ones, and not everybody's gonna fly aircraft in the game, but whatever. So far, I've only ever done the ones for the Germans. That's it. I've done the other two events for the Germans and didn't really give a crap about doing the Allied ones. Well, this one is the Russians versus the Germans. It is the IS-2 versus the Tiger-2. Definitely a good pick. Hopefully, as long as obviously there on the screen, you can see the 1944 variant of the IS-2 is going there. Both equally deadly vehicles. Some would argue that the Tiger-2 is much more deadly. Well, to some extent, its gun is by far a lot better than that of the IS-2's, but at the end of the day, the IS-2 only has to fire once, and if he hits your gunner, you're fucking screwed for the most part. Especially if there's two of the bastards. You fire, even if you critically damage one of the IS-2s. Well, then again, the IS-2's gun is whatever. I still find them to be equally dangerous. Definitely, the Tiger II is probably more of a popular choice, but whatever. I will be taking part in the event. Purely to grab my hands on the German icon, even though I don't know if I'm going to use it, but at the same time, I think I might. So the times are from 15 GMT on the 27th of May, that is today, to 7 GMT on the 30th of May, that's in just a couple days. Take part in tank duels while driving the Tiger II and IS-2 on the location Berlin, which is a good map. I'm happy that they chose an urban map for this. It's available in the event thing. And here are the two icons that you can go for. Finally, a Russian one. And we have another German one here. Now, this German one here is the reason I would think I would want to use this one more than the other ones is because it's actually got a tiger in the background. That's a tiger tank. Hell yeah. This is some form of the T-34 here in the background for the Russian one, but at least finally it's Russians. It's, you know, basically it's been weird where, oh, here's the British versus the United States. Or, I'm sorry, the British versus the Germans. You can get a German icon or a US icon, despite the fact that the event is British versus German. So, since this one is Russian versus German, I'm happy to see that they actually have a Russian tanker icon. I might just go and collect both of them. I don't know. I'm not too much into collecting the icons, as I still feel that they'll still come back around. And I mean, you know, why collect these icons when I'm not going to use them? Like, meaning I would, if I got both of these, the only one I'm going to use is the German one. I'm not going to use the Russian one. So that's why I feel like I might only have time to get the German one. So here are the boxes, of course, that you can earn on completion of each stage, of which I think there are three. I could be wrong, we'll find out. You get a supply box that contains one of the following items: 5 backups for German or US SR vehicles, a random RP or Silver Lions booster from 10 to 75%, a random 10 to 75% discount for any German or USSR premium, except vehicles that were added in 1.57 for some reason. And also a unique tanker profile icon. But you're also guaranteed to get them if you complete all three stages for the nation. So each nation has three stages. So if you want to collect both of them, you have to complete six stages. And the terms are right here, so you get to see what you actually have to do. It says tasks can be completed only in the special events, so keep that in mind. There is AB, RB, and SB. You can follow your progress through profile achievements, tank duels. You can complete the tasks while driving the following vehicles: the Tiger IIH, the Tiger IIH SLA Premium, the Tiger IIP, the IS-2, IS-2 Revenge, and IS-2 1944. Very happy that they allow the IS-2 Revenge to be driven here. That's definitely, if I were to do this one, that would be my go-to vehicle. Tasks can be completed only in the special event, and here you get to see, this is how it works. 30, 60, 100. Wow. Okay, so that's for arcade, however. It says a player needs to destroy half as many vehicles in realistic or simulator, meaning you have to destroy a total of 50 for each nation if you want to get one of the icons. If you want both, you're going to have to destroy 200 ground targets total in arcade and 100 total in realistic. So just wanted to get that out there to let everybody know. But that's it for me, and I will see you guys in the next video.